In this video, we'll learn about how to calculate or decode the value of register. There are two types of register. One is through hole register, which is bigger in size and comes with this kind of packaging. And the second one is SMD or surface mounted device. As it is very small in size and very thin, it comes in coil type of packaging. Now let's see, how can we decode the value of these registers? Let's see first for the through hole register. In the through hole register, there are some colors present on it, and there is some definite meaning of these colors. Here you can see four colors are present on this register. Let's understand what are the meaning of these colors present on this register. One of the important thing about this through hole register is its both leads are punched inside the PCB and soldered at the bottom of it. So with this approach, it provides very high mechanical strength to it and make it suitable for the use where higher vibration is expected, like in military, aerospace, automobiles, etc. Out of the four colors present on this through hole register, its first two color represents the digit, first digit and second digit, and the third color shows the multiplier value, and fourth and the last color represents the tolerance of this register. Let's see what are the meaning of these digits, multiplier and tolerance. The colors for first two digits gives us just the number. Like here, the first color is brown, so its value is 1, and the second color is green, so its value is 5. So it makes 1 and 5 means 15. And third color just shows us the multiplier value. Here it's red, so red represents 10 to the power 2 means 15 into 10 to the power 2. And this tolerance represents that how much tolerance this resistor can have. Like if it is a brown one, it can have 1% of variation. If it is a red one, it can have plus minus 2% of variation. If it is an orange, it means it can have plus minus 3% of variation. And most commonly, the tolerance is either in gold color or silver color. So gold color tells that this resistor can have plus minus 5% of variation in the value. And silver color tells that it can have plus minus 10% of variation in the resistor value. And there is a trick to remember this color coding. Like black is having 0, brown is 1, red is 2, orange is 3, yellow is 4, green is 5, blue is 6, violet is 7, gray is 8, and white is 9. And these two are exceptional, gold and silver. So just keep in mind for gold and silver. For other colors, we can remember this with a trick. So here it is, BB Roy of. So here B means black, second B is for brown, R is for red, O is for orange, Y is for yellow. So BB Roy of Great Britain has, so here G in great for green, B in Britain for blue, BB Roy of Great Britain has very good wife. So here V in very is for violet, Z in good for gray, W in wife is for white. So once again, we can remember like BB Roy of Great Britain has very good wife. We can remember this color coding with this simple hack. And for this gold and silver, it is used for multiplier and for tolerance. It is not used for first two colors. So in multiplier, black has 10 to the power 0, which is 1, and gold represents 10 to the power minus 1, while silver represents 10 to the power minus 2. And for the tolerance, gold represents plus minus 5%, silver represents plus minus 10%. Now let's calculate the value of this register with our current understanding. Okay, first digit brown represents the value 1, second digit green represents the value 5, third color for multiplier red is for 10 to the power 2, and the last color for tolerance, it's gold, represents plus minus 5% of variation. So just calculate the value with these numbers. First two digits 1 and 5, 15, multiplied with, and multiplier we have 10 to the power 2, so it is 10 to the power 2, which gives us the value 1500 ohm, and the tolerance of 5% gives the variation of 5% of 1500, which is 75. So this resistor value can vary from 1425 to 1575 ohm. So in this way, we can calculate the through-hole resistor value from the colors present on it. Now let's decode the value for SMD resistors. So if you see the SMD resistors, its value is written something like this: 391, 270, 30R9, 30R9. So what does it mean? And these surface mounted resistors are just placed on the PCB and soldered at both sides. So its strength depends on these solders only. So it doesn't provide higher mechanical strength and make it suitable for the uses where high vibration is not expected, like mobile, tablet, PC, computer, etc. Now let's understand the decoding for these SMD resistors. So generally, either 3 digits are present on the resistor or 4 digits are present on the resistor. In 3 digit resistor, the first 2 represents the number and third 1 represents the multiplier value. So 3 present on this resistor means 10 to the power 3. So it gives 47 multiplied with 10 to the power 3. So its resistor value comes as 47k. And if we see the 4 digit resistors, so its first 3 digits represents the number and the last digit represents the multiplier value. So if we calculate this resistor value, so it will come 470 multiplied with 10 to the power 2. So again it will come 47k. So with this understanding, if we calculate the value of this resistor 105, it will come 10 multiplied with 10 to the power 5 equals to 1000k. Let's take example of 4 digit resistor as well, 0805. So its first 3 digits 080 is the number and 5 represents the multiplier value. So it comes 80 multiplied with 10 to the power 5 equals to 8000k or 8 mega ohm. So now you would have understood this logic. So let me know the value of this resistor 2512. What will be the value of this resistor? Put your answer in the comment box. Apart from these type of coding, you will get different coding as well on the SMD resistors. It could be 0 represents 0 ohm, 2R2, here R represents the decimal, so its value is 2.3 ohm. The third one, R382, represents 0.382 ohm. So this coding with R is used for the smaller value of resistors. So you can see here its resistance value is very less, 0.382, 0 ohm, 2.3 ohm, like this. Let me know the value of this fourth resistor, 068. So this coding was for a smaller value of resistors, and for higher value of resistors, K or M are used. K means kilo ohm and M is for mega ohm. So here 3K2 means 3.2 kilo ohm and 2M1 represents 2.1 mega ohm. So in this way, we can decode the value of through-hole resistors and SMD resistors. Let me know in the comment box if you have still any doubt or confusion regarding this. Thank you for watching.